Hi, hello and namaste. Welcome you all. You are watching CM on Bike and I am Chanakya Sai. So today I came with a vlog which demonstrate regarding the engines and their oils and what is the importance of engine and their oils, what is the maintenance period. Regarding all these issues I want to demonstrate in this, which engine oil you should use for better quality and performance. So I will try to demonstrate all this as clear as possible, and I will complete quickly also because you will get bored. So coming to the engine oils, there are three types of engine oils. What is that? Mineral oil, semi-synthetic oil, full synthetic oil. There are three types of engine oils as I mentioned, and mineral oil. Mineral oil is the normal engine oil which we get in the market as of now, which is used for Activas, Royal Enfield, and some other bikes which is up to 350 engines we can use the mineral oil, no problem. And we have different grades in that too, for example 15W50, 15W40, 10W50, like that. Every vehicle is designed with different circumstances and characteristics, so we can use different engine oils. We have another oil, semi-synthetic oil, and in this also we have different grades, and we have full synthetic oil, in this also we have different grades. And what is this difference in these three types of oils? I will explain clearly. In mineral oil, as I said, it is a normal oil which is used, and its life is around 3000 kilometers, under 3000 kilometers. And semi-synthetic oil, its characteristics is up to, we can run up to 6000 kilometers, and the full synthetic oil we can run up to 10000 kilometers. Normally the price also varies, depends upon the oils. The mineral oil price is around 350 rupees, semi synthetic oil price is around 550 to 600 rupees, and full synthetic oil is up to 1200 also. So what is the difference between these three oils? Why these are, the cost is different, and the semi-synthetic oil is too high? I will say clearly. The viscosity in mineral oil is less. Viscosity means the characteristics that oil catches the piston is less in mineral oil. And the characteristics which the semi-synthetic oil is, viscosity is higher than when compared to mineral oil, so that it will catch the piston to a good extent. And when coming to the full synthetic oil, the viscosity is much more higher, some boosters will be added in the engine oil so that the viscosity is more and it will catch like anything the piston, so that the performance, we will get high performance, and the engine gets smooth. That is the thing, the main difference. And normally the high performance engines use this say full synthetic oil only, and normally up to 350 we can use any oil. We can use the mineral oil, semi-synthetic or full synthetic, that is upon you, because that is very costly, full synthetic oil. And in full synthetic oil also, I personally use Motul company, because it's very beautiful, friends, and I am using since so many years. Firstly, I have a standard Bullet. The generally Royal Enfield people use this mineral oil for that. So I didn't like that oil personally. They are correct, the engineers are correct up to their extent, but I didn't like that oil. So I changed it to, after study, I changed it to semi-synthetic oil. So the performance of the engine increased, mileage increased, pickup increased, smoothness increased, everything is increased. And mileage also, I said, no, mileage also increasing. So later I thought that let us shift to full synthetic oil. Then I pour full synthetic oil in engine later, in later services. Excellent, friends. The engine became smooth and it's running like a rocket. So high performance, what an engine can give, up to higher extent the engine will take force to an extent. And one more thing, the engine life will increase, because and I will say clearly this characteristics, what is the importance of this viscosity and what is this. normally if you keep the engine idle in the night time, all the oil from piston will go to the sump, I mean chamber. There is a chamber inside that, then it will, there is a head, and in head the piston will be there, and there is a pump to lift the oil to the piston. So what happens if you stop the engine in the night, then oil will go to the sump, then you will stop the vehicle for 8 hours on an average, for example I am saying. Then in the morning you start the engine, what happened? There is no oil on the piston. All the oil with heat, you off the vehicle in the heat na, then all the oil go to the sump. Then when you start the engine, the pump should lift the oil to the piston. In that fraction of seconds, the piston runs without oil. Did you got that? The piston runs without oil. Then there is a chance of damage to the engine. And one more thing here, I want to say some other important topic. Friends, as I said, the life of mineral oil is 3000 kilometers and life of semi-synthetic oil is 5000 to 6000 and full synthetic oil is 10,000. So this depends only on the kilometers that your vehicle is going continuously. But in the reality, your vehicle is not going continuously. Your vehicle will stop in traffic jams. Your vehicle will stop at signals, and your vehicle will stop somewhere else if you are friends or when we are met. So I want to say that, for example, you calculate, you will start from home in the morning, you will go some signals, for example you are going to office, you have 4 signals in between, so every signal you are stopping, but your engine is running. And normally engine think that I am running, that's it. You go in the straight direction, or you are in idle, you go forward or reverse, your wish. But the engine is running, that engine thinks that only. But what will think? Are a company gave 3000 kilometers, we will change after 3000 only. That is 100% wrong, friends. What I want to explain is, you listen carefully. You are stopping at signal, for example 2 minute signal. You have 4 signals. 10 minutes, for example you stuck in traffic somewhere else in the road, so it will take another 5 to 6 minutes. For example daily you take 15 minutes you are spending idle, in the return also you spend in signals. So for example 15 minutes I am taking rough case, your engine is running, piston is running, oil is burning, so you think that 3000 I didn't become. So in the reality, that 3000, if you change at 3000, that will directly proportional that you have changed around 5000 kilometers. That 3000 you have deadline and you are changing at 5000. Definitely engine will have its loss their life. So what I am suggesting is, for example you are using 3000, you just change for 2200 to 2500 kilometers. Then the life will be increasing. What I am saying, I think you understood. The engine is running, but your kilometers are not done. That does not mean that you should change at 3000 only. You should change before 3000 only. For example, you are using semi-synthetic. If the company gave 5000, you change for 3500. If you are 10,000 for full synthetic, you change for 6000 to 7000 kilometers. Then your engine life will be more. So keep this in mind, friends. That's it. Coming to the next point, normally I see around my house some people will start the bike and race like anything. Oh God, I will think that engine is gone, because I will explain clearly. As I said, the oil is in sump only. Normal vehicles will use mineral oil only. If they race like anything, normally the engine, the piston don't have any oil on that. If you race that fraction of seconds, the empty piston will run in the head. Definitely the damage will happen, friends. The damage, for example, you did today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, every day you are doing like that. If the engine life is 1 lakh kilometer, your engine will damage within 40,000 kilometers. I will challenge this. डोंट डू दैट फ्रेंड्स, जस्ट स्टार्ट द इंजन, कीप इन आइडियल अप टू 1,000 आरपीएम टू 1.5 आरपीएम, लेट अस इट वी बी. इफ यू हैव ए किक स्टार्ट व्हीकल, बेटर डू स्विच ऑफ द इग्निशन की, जस्ट टेक द किक रॉड्स, 2-3 किक रॉड्स एंड देन स्विच ऑन द इग्निशन की, देन यू ऑन द व्हीकल. That is a perfect. Generally, EFI engines don't have this kind of kick rods. So we just start the engine. If it shut off, then you start again. But don't give race. This is the thing I want to say. And so coming to the point, now general this mineral oil is completed. Then semi-synthetic oil. The semi-synthetic oil characteristics is that I said viscosity is more. So some kind of oil particles are stuck on the piston, however the heat may be. So in the morning, so it helps a lot. In that fraction of seconds, it helps a lot to run the piston. In the same way, if we use the full synthetic oil, then it is like almost we have oil on that. The viscosity and boosters will be stuck to the piston in the morning, so that it will run with that molecules. So that the engine don't have any strain on that. This is the thing, friends. This is the three types of oils and we can use for the vehicles. Coming to the cost, it depends upon you. If you have budget, you go to full synthetic oil. I use Motul, it is a perfect, and we have some other companies also, we have some less price. But normally I don't take any risk to engine. If the engine is correct, then everything will be correct. Then in the later video, I will give the mileage tips also. What are the things which directly proportional to the mileage with engine? If your vehicle want to give good mileage, then what you have to do, I will say in the later video. So this video is getting long, so that I think I covered everything. So one more tip is that you don't keep engine in side stand. I mean your bike in side stand, because you are coming with huge heat and you keep the engine in the slant way, then the piston is also in the slant way, there is a chance of damage to the engine in with that heat. So always keep in the center stand. If you have center stand, normally some super bikes don't have center stand, so we can't do anything. If you have center stand, then keep the vehicle in the center stand only if you are traveling up to long distance or long time. So that's it, friends. If you like this video, please like the video. If you have any doubts regarding these oils, please comment in the comment section. And if you have any doubts, feel free. And if you don't like video, please dislike the video and please comment. And if you don't subscribe to my channel, please subscribe so that I will get encouragement and I will do more videos. So I am signing off. Chanakya Sai, Jai Hind.